come for discussion in the recent completed Gram Sabha, which was held on 30th July 2023. We believe that press is the fourth pillar of democracy, and we expect them to show cause both sides of the polls. The electronic media present for the said Gram Sabha highlighted all the negative aspects of the Gram Sabha. Have been appropriate if they would have been taken into consideration the views of the sarpanch of village panchayat Bori, who was the chairman of Gram Sabha. This has sent the wrong message between the people of state of Goa, and I have no choice to call you and talk to you to put forth my views as a sarpanch of village panchayat. First main important issue which was discussed very briefly during the Gram Sabha was house tax assessment. Government of Goa directed of panchayat issued a notice series 1 number 47 dated 17 February 2022 wherein the Schedule 3 under Section 153 of Goa Panchayat Raj Act 1994 was amended, and the rate of house tax were revised and fixed to be rupees 40 per square meter for residential areas, rupees 200 per square meter for commercial premises. Village Panchayat Bori further classified the said rates for RCC and non-RCC structure, giving 30% flat discount, and was replaced before the Gram Sabha. The grievances of Gram Sabha was considered that the poor people will face hardship toward the payment of said house tax, and 30% of the existing mud houses, the rate was fixed to be rupees 50 per structure irrespective of size. The revised rate as rupees 28 per square meter for RCC, rupees 14 for non-RCC were approved in the Gram Sabha held on 30th April 2023, and accordingly they were implemented by the panchayat. Suddenly this Gram Sabha and subsequent letters from the villagers addressed the grievances to the panchayat, since the panchayat is within the framework of law and the rates are fixed as per as the notification, there cannot be any change in the same rates. Discussion on ISKCON project. There is no single document inverted in the office of the village panchayat Bori towards the ISKCON project, except the approach road at Bedki in village panchayat Bori. The permission for the said road is given under the order of additional directorate of panchayat. Second, Margam, and after the permission of PWD and DCP Honda. Village Panchayat Bori be glad if the panchayat receive any information about the project, and the permission would be granted only if the project in the framework of law and approved by all the department concerned, and most importantly after the discussion with the public in the village panchayat because their view is more important to panchayat. In view of panchayat is the project should be within the framework of law, self-sustainable without disturbing the ecology and natural resources in the panchayat. As per the provision of Goa Panchayat Raj Act 1994, and if any person aggrieved by the discussion of panchayat, he or she can always go for appeal. and approve oneself in the appropriate court of law and get the order accordingly to amend, modify, revoke any permission given by the panchayat. Hence the demand of Gram Sabha to revoke permission to the road is vague and hence no legal standing. Honorable High Court of Bombay and Goa has numerously passed ruling. Section 6 of Goa Panchayat Raj Act 1994 designate the functions of the Gram Sabha, wherein the Gram Sabha has been designated with the function and power. It has been always noted that the Gram Sabha do not limit themselves within the power and functions. Section 6.4 clearly states the decision taken by the Gram Sabha shall be binding on Panchayat provided it is not contrary to the rulings and rules and regulations framed under Goa Panchayat Raj Act 1994 or any other law in force. Most of the time, Gram Sabha has resolved beyond their powers and contrary to the law in the force, hence cannot be binding on the Panchayat. Section 6.5 provides option of appeal against the decision of the Gram Sabha. Goa Panchayat Raj Act 1994 has designated power to the Gram Sabha and power to the Panchayat body, that is, Panchayat elected body is a legislative body, which would not contradict any other. Every time it has been seen that Gram Sabha overrides and contradicts into the functioning of powers of Panchayat body, which cannot be entertained. Hence, the claim of the some villages, that is around 52 out of 3,000 households, were not considered. Some of the panch members claim that they raised the issue of house tax with sarpanch and secretary of village panchayat Bori, but they were not heard. Section 56 of Goa Panchayat Raj Act 1994 state that no resolution of the panchayat can be modified or cancelled within 6 months after passing thereof. The resolution regarding enhancement of tax was passed in the meeting dated 29-4-2023 and were confirmed in the subsequent meeting dated 16-5-2023. The objections are faced in the body meeting dated 30-5-2023. At the time, two members suggested for reduction. The provision of law were explained to them and their claim that they were not heard with absolutely absent. Virodh asalam maka kar samtale vela nista virodh asalam. From what exactly is coming there?
Unka return bhi dena chahta.
Nothing.
Regarding that.
Nothing.
Thode
ka ki na. So, aami test that koi samtale bawaar ta kala de bawaar ma ta ta samtale nai ka. Aami kire kaan ta asalam aami kiti atle koi samtale. देवळे असले म्हणून सांगून कोण म्हणतात ते विकले गोशाळा येतली कोण म्हणटा आणि ते कितें ड्रग्स विकतले आमकां कांयच खबर नासतना तुमी ड्रग्स विकतले कितें कांय पाला म्हगे एक स्टेट पर कॉल पडटा म्हणजे एक सांगपाक जाय म्हाका सपोज थंय जर देवूळ येता सगळीं जी आसा थंय तिची जर कामी आमकां तिची आवय म्हणटा आमी इतली पवित्र आसता थंय देवूळ येता जाल्यार पयलीं तर जमनीचें नांव आनी कर नाका म्हणजे रिक्वेस्ट पोलीसच्या लोकांक सगळ्या ती धरतीयाक पयली अपवित्र
करनाशन
सुद्दां दिला ते आमकां डेप्युटी डायरेक्टर ऑफ पंचायत हांचे दिल्याने तांकां ऑर्डर सेक्रेटरी दिली ते परमिशन इमिजिएटली विदीन 15 डेज टायम रिपोर्ट
तुम्ही एनओसी किती म्हणलेले जे प्रोजेक्ट आता प्रोजेक्ट
आता किती नो डेव्हलपमेंट दोन असं लागलं आता रोड दिला पण तुम्ही अप्रूव्हल नो डेव्हलपमेंट झोन बीन तसं असा किंवा फॉरेस्ट एरिया बीन असते तर वाइल्ड एनिमल रहता म्हणून लोक क्लेम करतात
आणि सुकेत घेत अथॉरिटी नाच होईल तर सगळे दिल्लीकडे असतात ना आम्ही त्याचे भाषा
ना पंचायतीचं कितीतरी हे असत नाही
प्लॅन रोडात सोडून आम्ही त्यांना काय दिले
तिंच्यानी दिलं
म्हणून
रोड कोण होतो
रोड आज त्याचे परमिशन त्यांचे बदलले की त्या ब्युटिफिकेशन कार्ड तरी बदलले की आता
रोड घेऊन होता आणि कोण होतो रोड
प्रायव्हेट प्रॉपर्टी
गव्हर्नमेंट करता प्रायव्हेट प्रॉपर्टी
गव्हर्नमेंट ग्रामसभेत सुद्धा मी एक पॉईंट सांगा याद करता सी इलेक्टेड बॉडी असा ती म्हणजे त्याच्याकडे पॉवर सदा चढ असता ग्रामसभा
एक्झॉर्बिटंट असा इवन फोंडा म्युनिसिपालिटी सामको कमी असा 25%
लोकांचे
म्हणणे बरोबर असते
सुद्धा
तुम्ही बॅक करून कट्टा फाटलो 400% ऐकलेलं असे लोकांनी सरळ
विदिन द फ्रेमवर्क ऑफ गव्हर्नमेंट
नोटिफिकेशन गव्हर्नमेंट आपली अधिकारांना गावा आपली किती जाय गव्हर्नमेंट झाले डिक्टेटरशिप
झाले गव्हर्नमेंट
नाही गव्हर्नमेंट
आणि आम्ही जो त्यांना स्थगित दोरलेलो त्या टाइमला कित्याक पंच पेपरात नाका आणि मागीर आम्ही ते खंयच दवरूं ना मागीर कितें जालें आमची बॉडी देवली आनी दुसरी बॉडी येयली मागीर तेंच्यांनी दिलें कित्याक लागून ते मागीर हायर ऑथॉरिटी गेले विडियो केले पंचायत डायरेक्टर सेक्रेटरीक ऑर्डर येयल्या कारणान ते तेका दिवचेच पडले तेन्ना तेंच्यांनी दिले ते
पयर पूण रेजोल्युशन घेतले आसा न्ही परत की रिओ करचे म्हणून
तेन्ना सुद्धा सरपंचांनी काय दिलं चल झालें पूण फक्त ते पंच मेंबराकूच प्रेस बॉडी प्रेस करपाक जाय तुमचे स्टँड कितें ते सांगा म्हणटा तरी तेका सगळे सांगल्यार त्या ग्रामसभेक लोकांक कळणालें की अशें अशें आसा म्हणून म्हणजे हांवें तुमकां आतां जें सांगलां तें
दिसता कांयच रॉंग ना आमी लोकांनी बातमी सारकीच हाडली दिसता प्रेसान कांयच रॉंग केल्ली ना
हे डिसिजन तुमच्या बॉडीचेर काय लोकांक घेतले तुम्ही डिसिजन
घेतले हे काय फरक पण हे ग्रामसभेत विरोध केला
हय पण फाटले ग्रामसभेत
आता कित्याक विरोध केलो तर
मेबी सगळे थोडे लोकांक ते चड झालं असतं आमकां दिसता आमी समजता अशें ना की पण जालें कितें
आता कितले पर्सन वाडलो आता कितले पर्सन वाडला
20 जाले जाल्यार
ना असं डिसिजन जेव्हा फोंडा म्युनिसिपालिटी झालं पण त्यांनी सुद्धा आपलं डिसिजन विथड्रॉ केलं
फाटले 5 वर्षां 15 वर्षां 5 रुपये असले एक सरपंच जो येतो आमच्या ग्रामसभेत त्याने विचारले तुम्ही कित्याक वाढले ना आता हे आन्सर आम्ही कसे दिले आम्ही आता येईल नाही हे 5 वर्ष
ना पण हे एकदम तुम्ही वाढवू शकता 10% जो रूल असा पण रुलाप्रमाणे तुम्ही वाचता तुम्ही वाढत 400% जो गोळा घालता ग्रामसभा
वाढवू शकता
आणि तुम्ही मागे आम्ही रॉंग म्हणून जाळी सांगा